Welcome back to Ham TV.
Wait, what are we doing
out here? We're reacting to French Montana and Drake's new song, No Stylist. Just came out on Beats 1. Let's get it. Welcome back to Ham TV. Just let me say welcome back to Ham TV, please.
Welcome back to Ham TV.
Today we're going to be reacting to No Stylist by French Montana featuring Drake.
French Montana, Drake, never miss. No shopping, pop that.
Sipping on that drink.
You know, no styles can bank for sure.
Alright, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. You already know.
Let's get into this. Lizzo.
Don't call me till the check's clear.
Oh! That's too much.
Fuck, they ain't talking about fast talk on the left. Now I'm not playing that shit. She said, I ain't got no heart, bitch. Fine. I style. No stylish. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag. I style. No stylish. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you.
I got the game in a squeeze.
Oh, this is not gonna
fly. I wanna see one of y'all run up a beat. Yeah, two open seats, we flying in seven and pep at the beach. Yeah, keeping a G, I told her don't win no 350s where I'm eating.
That's a line. He's overrated, overpriced, all that.
Facts, let us know. Nike or Adidas down below in the
facts.
Comments.
Nike,
of course, come on.
Big facts.
No stylus, no Chanel, Nike track, doing roll with some wax, and that's capo in a back, and that's roll in a back. Don't need Gucci on my back, TV Gucci got my back. Don't know where y'all niggas at. I've been here, I've been back, in the lala, word is Zach.
My nigga Drake just came in and said, yo, let me snap on this chart real quick.
On
he said, let me snap.
Bro, Drake is running this year.
So let me snap.
Every single feature he's been on has been crazy.
Yeah, probably going up on two.
Yeah, don't call me till the checks clear. I style, no stylist. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag.
Alright, so what do you guys think about that track?
It's a good track overall. You know, Drake killed it like always. French Montana, Drake, they don't miss, like I said.
Nah, fam, it's a real, that's some real shit right there. No cap, no stylist, fam. You know, don't call me till my checks are clear. Wow.
Beat was wavy too.
Yeah, like
Drake's part was the best.
Honest, don't worry.
French Montana was nice.
I like this
Drake
one.
Yeah,
Drake's the best in the game right now.
Lies. French Montana threw Drake the oop, fucking Drake slammed that
every
shit.
Every single one of Drake's features has been a hit.
Yeah,
let's see. Yeah, sure,
yes,
sure,
indeed.
Sure.
Look Alive, Sicko Mode, all these tracks, they're just snapping, bro.
Yo, let us know what you thought about the song down below. We thought it was good. I'd give it like a 8 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Oh, you got
it. I'm give it 10 out of 10.
I'll give it 8 out of 10.
8 or 9.
Don't wear no 350s around me.
That's not Nike.
I don't want to see it. Nike or Adidas, you guys like the song or not? Kanye vs. Drake, tell us everything.
All that
comments.
Shit. Anything, bro. Nike vs. Cardi, let us know, fam.
Facts. Make sure to smash the like button. Comment down below what you want us to react.
The coupe is retarded. We in my carpet. Don't gotta start it. I'm back on that bullshit. She bougie, she bossy. The top, I done lost it. The Bentley don't cost shit.